She started training at the age of 9 years old to become a trick rider, fancy rabbit. She's been a huge feature in Oklahoma Farmer and Ranger magazine. She was the 2021 3C Arena Trick Riding Champion and was a feature, especially after the 2022 Hooey Junior Patriot Finals in Fort Worth, Texas, and Z for PRCA card in June of this year. Here to keep you on the edge of your seats is 16-year-old trick and fancy rider, Silver City, Oklahoma. Please welcome the arena, Miss Cheridyn Bateman. She's fixed to go right into her first one, the Apache Hideaway. Whoa. She'll get her around here and get lined out. The Apache Hideaway, this trip was used by the Native Americans to hide from their enemies. I did this trip every now and then to hide from the wife. Give it up for Miss Cheridyn Bateman. The next one's going to be the Spin the Horn Vaults. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to watch this one. Here we go. She's going to spin around that horn on the ground. Back up. We'll spin right back around there. One more time. Just Cheridyn. Outstanding. The next one's going to be the lay over the neck. You betcha.
Okay.
Lay over the neck. I tell you what an outstanding job, Miss Cheridyn. She performs all over the country. Now we're going to the the suicide thread. Let's make a little noise for it here on a Thursday night. Great County. One of the most dangerous tricks performed right here. You're fixing to witness it in your hometown, at your fair and rodeo. I want you to look at her head, how close it is to the ground. The sacrifices of the brave men and women of our armed forces and their families. And all in their honor, Cheridyn will fly all glory while performing the Liberty State. City, Oklahoma, thank you, young lady. What an outstanding job. I guarantee you, it won't be long. We'll be watching their own Channel 232 on dish on the Cowboy Channel one of these days. Thank you very much, young lady.